stems from like a deep emotional thing that needs to get worked on ahead of time, and so some people can't, it's hard to do that.
What was your favorite memory of Scott, like off the stage? Like anything you guys did or any...
He had this thing, like, we had this, like, on the first tour towards the end, he had this, here's a character, he had this, like, he loved this Weagle voice from Lord of the Rings. So we did.